would make tampons and sanitary pads available at designated public places.
Yes. Congratulations, Scotland, on being the first country to make sanitary products free to all the women who need it.